The site's called youtube.com and there's a really nice community there. This is the homepage. We'll just click on this. This is Hak5 or Hak.5.
It is a payload platform.
It is the basis of a very high severity flaw.
We could hide our subject from detection and recognition.
I was able to find enough information to reverse engineer one of these.
Next step here, program the USB communication occurring.
All kinds of different tools. Just wanted to show you guys more of what I'm passionate about.